question three is talking about this business of initial condition problems and boundary condition problems. And basically, you just have the four possible combinations down here as your choices. We were saying numerical weather prediction is an example of, and climate modeling is an example of. Which one is which? All right, make a choice from those four options and get a little feedback before you move on to question four.